are here with the victorious Wilma's girls, winners of the Class 2 4x100 meter. How do you feel about the performance?
We feel good and happy because we came first.
Alright. Shauna, pretty good leg. Winners again. How you feel?
I feel really elated because I know all of us were in the warm-up area saying that we really need this to overcome some mental barriers that we had.
A lot of people didn't expect Wilma's to win tonight. How you feel about proving the doubters wrong?
Well, you know, we like to shock people, so we just come out here and do what we need to do, and yeah, we feel good after what we need, you know, have a little prize right here.
Champs is in a few weeks. How you feel you guys will do at Champs?
Well, I hope that all of us will stay injury-free and just come out here and do as well as we need to do.
Thank you very much. Congrats, girls.
Thank you.